Stephanie?
Yeah, hi.
Hi. Sorry, I'm late.
It's okay. This is weird.
Yeah, and exciting.
So, you first.
Well, I'm the illegitimate son of a multimillionaire who failed to acknowledge my existence. I did well at school. My mum never had enough money to pay for it, so we applied for a scholarship. My best friend won it.
That sucks.
Yeah. Then my father died, and my mum and I felt that we deserved part of the family inheritance. We took a case to court, but we lost that too.
I'm sorry.
That's okay, I got over that. And I found a part-time job at a restaurant in town. Everything was going great. I was paying off my fees, and my girlfriend Wendy broke up with me. She's now going out with my best friend Kirk. She said I wasn't spending enough time with her. But she's rich. She doesn't understand what it's like to be poor.
Do you still think about her?
I think about her all the time, yeah.
I know what it's like.
Enough about me. Your turn.
My mom's a feminist and thought she never needed a man. Now she regrets it and takes it out on me. Every time she comes home from work, all she does is bicker about the bad choices she made.
Yeah, my mom does that too.
We had it hard for a while, especially me. I've never had a father figure. Then I met Aiden and everything changed. I did everything I could to make him happy. He left me.
Why did he leave you?
He said I was too willful. I asked him why he couldn't tell me earlier. He said he expected me to take the hint. I mean, why can't people be more direct?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Wendy should have told me from the start that I wasn't spending enough time with her.
Now he's dating my rival, Cleo. She's such a whore. Why would he settle for someone like her? I have an idea.
What is it?
Kill them.
What? You've got to be kidding.
I wouldn't joke about something like that.
We'll never get away with it.
Of course we will. Lots of people get away with murder.
What's your plan?
Swap murders. You kill Cleo, I kill Kirk. That way, they'll have nothing to connect us, and we'll have killed total strangers.
Okay. Let's go for it.